Here the fifth step, what it is here? Balancing of charges. So fifth step, balancing of charges. Okay, for the balancing of charges I can write here. So here what is the charge? -1. How many iodide ions are here? 2. So for 2 ions, what is the charge here? The -2. What is the charge here? -2. Gives wise. So is there any charge upon the iodine? No. So that's why you can put here the 0. For the balancing of this one, so -2, I can add on the right side 0 plus 2 electrons. So then you can write -2, 0 is nothing but -2. Okay. So for this one, same as it is, fifth step. What is the charge upon the manganate ion here? The -1. Okay, plus, is there any charge upon the water molecule? No. So you can write here the 0. Gives wise. What is the charge upon the MnO2? Nothing. So that's why you have to put here the 0. Next up, what about this one here? The OH minus. OH minus possesses here the -1 charge. How many OH minus ions are there? 4. So 4 into -1 here, you can write directly -4. That means -1 gives wise here the -4. Okay. So for this one, on this side I can add how many electrons? -1 plus I can add here the 3 electrons. So that's why here the -4. So -1, -3, this wise -4. So what will be balanced here? The -4 is balanced. Okay. So that's why, that means for the balancing of the charge, on right hand side how many electrons are added here? 2 electrons. Here how many electrons are added? 3 electrons. So that's why you have to also mention on RHS side 2 electrons are added. Okay, so for this one, on LHS 3 electrons are added. Okay, so now what is our reaction here? We can write here, so the 2I minus gives wise I2 plus how many electrons here? The 2 electrons. So what about this one here? You can write MnO4 minus plus 2H2O gives wise MnO2 plus 4H minus. But on LHS side how many electrons are added here? The 3 electrons. So that's why you can also write here the plus 3 electrons. Okay. So now our sixth step. So what is our sixth step here? Balancing of electrons. What is our sixth step here? Balancing of electrons. For the balancing of electrons, here how many electrons are added? 2 electrons. Here how many electrons are added? 3 electrons. So how can you balance this one? Of course, you have to do that one. 2 1 ja 2, 2 2 ja 4, 2 3 ja 6. Okay, that means this equation multiple with the 3. And for this one, 3 1 ja 3, 3 2 ja 6. So above equation multiple with here the 2. So then you can got here the 6 electron, here also the 6 electron. So I can do here as it is, above equation multiple with which one here? The 3. Okay, so here the sixth step, above equation multiple with or into, you can write that one 2. Okay, so here the 3 and here the 2. So now what is our remaining? So you have to do the multiple with the 3. That means what is the equation? 3 2 ja 6. So you can write here the 6i minus gives wise. So 3 i2 plus 3 to the 6 electrons. So this one here that you have to do the multiple with 2. So what will be here? 2MnO4 minus plus 2 to the 4H2O plus 2 3 the 6 electrons gives wise 2MnO2 plus 2 4 the 8OH minus. Okay, so here also number of electrons are balanced. Here also number of electrons are balanced. Okay, so next step, what it is here? The seventh step. So seventh step is nothing but addition of oxidation and reduction.